Welcome to the ports and shipping news from Visakhapatnam. Visakhapatnam port appears to be all set to retain its third rank in handling cargo after Kandla and Paradip during the current financial year. The port, which started its operations back in 1933, handled a throughput of 51.95 million tons as on December 31, 2020, as against 53.54 million tons during the corresponding period last year. The shortfall of 1.59 million tons is attributed to the dislocation caused by the pandemic-induced slowdown. During financial year 2019 and 2020, Visakhapatnam Port Trust, as it is properly known, had set record by handling 72.72 million tons, overtaking the Jawaharlal Nehru Port Trust JNPT for achieving the third slot. Reported by Hans India, VPT is way ahead of JNPT and will certainly retain the third position. The VPT may end up close to the target set for the current financial year. The Ministry of Shipping has set 75 million tons as a target for the year before the coronavirus has declared as a global pandemic by the World Health Organization, WHO. The major cargoes handled this year includes iron ore and pellets 13.53 million tons, POL 12.18 million tons, coal 8.06 million tons, fertilizers and raw materials 2.56 million tons, containers 6.18 million tons, and other cargoes 9.44 million tons. Imports of iron ore has gone up slightly during the year as mining in India more or less remain unaffected due to the post-lockdown, unlike China. Container export witnessed a marginal increase while all the major ports in the country catered to requirement in China. There is also an increase in exports of finished steel products. Shortage of empty containers in China led to full in exports from China, a steel industry executive said. Port sector in India registered good growth during the third quarter of the year, according to the industry sources. The major ports during November and December registered a growth of 3-4%, mainly in the field of imports. Among all the ports, Goa has achieved spectacular growth of 23% due to the specialization in the handling iron ore and meeting the growing demand in China. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.